we are going to do a paraabdominal examination of a pregnant lady. She's pregnant lady of second gravida, 40 weeks of pregnancy. For examination, at first you have to take consent and give your identification.
আসসালামু আলাইকুম মা, আমি এখান থেকে একজন ডাক্তার। আপনারা একটু পরীক্ষা করে দেখবো বাচ্চা ভালো আছে কিনা, আপনার পেটে একটু পরীক্ষা করবো। আর হচ্ছে পরীক্ষার জন্য আপনার কাপড়টা আমাকে একটু তুলতে হবে। আপনি কি পোশাক করে এসেছেন? পেটে কোথাও ব্যথা আছে? আচ্ছা একটু দেখি আপনাকে। হ্যাঁ,
ইউ হ্যাভ টু এক্সপোজ দ্য পেশেন্ট পেশেন্টস অ্যাবডোমেন অ্যান্ড ইউ হ্যাভ টু গিভ এ শিট অন দ্য লোয়ার পার্ট অফ দ্য অ্যাবডোমেন অ্যাট ফার্স্ট ইন্সপেকশন। অন ইন্সপেকশন অ্যাবডোমেন ইজ ইউনিফর্মলি এনলার্জড অ্যান্ড Lie seems to be longitudinal. There are linear nigra and stria gravida present. Then palpation. For palpation, you have to examine the fundal height at first. Fundal height is examined by the ulnar border of the left hand. You have to put a patient's finger or mark it with the pen at the top of the fundus and then measure with a measuring tape. Here's you will measure with an inch and then you will count by centimeter. Here symbol your fundal height seems to be 34 centimeter. And then fundal grip. Fundal grip is examined on the by the ulnar border of the and palm of the both hand. Here broad irregular soft mass seems to be breach of the buttock of the fetus. Then you have to examine the lateral grip. For examination of the lateral grip, you will fix one hand and move other hand to palpate what part of the fetus is there. And then fix that part and move other hand to palpate the part of the fetus. Here, Back seems to be
left side of the patient, and irregular knob-like structure is felt in the right side of the patient.
Good. Now we have to examine the pelvic grip. First pelvic grip you have to examine by looking at the patient's face. You have to examine by the ulnar border of the both hand and palm. Here both hands are convergent, so it seems to be fetus seems to be not engaged. And then for second pelvic grip is done looking towards the patient's face. Here thumb is placed at the one side and other fingers on the other side to palpate the lower pole, part of the fetus which occupies the lower pole. And then you have to put fingers to palpate the part of the fetal head which is above the pelvic ring. Here, 4/5 of the finger seems to be above, so it is not engaged. During palpation of the second pelvic ring, it seems to be hard, globular, rounded mass, so it seems to be fetal head. Then you have to auscultate fetal heart. Auscultation is usually done in the spinal umbilical line by a stethoscope and fixing the fetus with other hand, and you have to auscultate for 1 minute. It is usually auscultated at spinal umbilical line. This is up to examination.
Fetal heart rate seems to be 140 beats per minute in 1 minute.
You have to express it in 1 minute. Here, fetal heart is 140 beats per minute. This is up to examination here. And then you have to cover the patient with her cloth and reposition patient. And you have to give thanks.
আচ্ছা মা, আপনার বাচ্চা ভালো আছে, আপনার কোনো সমস্যা নেই বাচ্চা, ঠিক আছে? ধন্যবাদ আপনাকে।
ধন্যবাদ।